Well, four city council members expected to vote today on an ordinance that could punish stores for shopping carts that go missing.
Yeah, the city's trying to cut down on the number of abandoned carts. The proposal would give store 24 hours to pick up a cart that's reported dumped in Fort Worth. If it's not picked up in that time, the store would have to pay a $50 fee to get the cart back from a drop-off station. If approved, that ordinance would go into effect on July 1st.